So today, I'm about to head to UW, University of Washington, for Ty's visit, college visit. Gotta get ready, man. You gotta get ready. First impression of the campus.
I like it. It was really nice. It's beautiful.
He ain't saying nothing, so I'ma say it. The campus is big. It's huge. Especially where I went to school. My school is like probably like a quarter of this campus. No lie. Man, they got a full out food court in here, y'all. Look at this by the map. Look how big the campus is.
Oh, there. Where'd he go?
Oh, he lost it. I'm mad, man. I'm really upset about this.
Them socks.
Yeah, man. Got some free camp. Ankle socks.
Oh,
I thought they was
crew socks. Like
yeah, I thought they was crew socks. I thought that was like on the back of it. I thought the W was on the back of the sock.
Alright.
So I got that.
Does anyone have any idea what's going on over there? Like, I don't know. If, I have no idea. Cool. Yeah, so welcome to the Liberal Arts Quadrangle. Nobody calls it that. We just call it the quad for the most part.
This is a homage beat.
Kind of, you know, wish I had these type of walks when I was in school. So that's the end of the tour. I can't even go here if I wanted to, because I can't get in there as a post-bachelor, whatever the word is. And then also, they don't have what I got my bachelor's degree in. And for the master's program. But we wasn't even here for me. Really, we was here for Ty. What you think of the campus?
I thought that was pretty good. I like it.
Campus is really nice. It's really nice. Campus is really nice. And one of the tour guys was bad with a fat big old boot. But she wasn't our guide, so I'm a little upset about that.
Wait,
what can I say? What can I say? So there you go. Another relatively short vlog. But if you watch the video till the end, comment down below, Huskies. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, all that.